What's up, everybody? I just reacted to the Men in Black International trailer, and it was awesome, so I'm gonna check out the International trailer to see how it compares. Let's check it out. I like the music.
We protect the Earth from the scum of the universe.
The classic line.
With agents in every major city around the world.
Yeah, I'm glad they're exploring more of the world and the Men in Black universe.
You're one of the best ever to wear the suit.
What about Jay? Whoa.
I felt good.
Huh. It's more than MIB.
We have a problem in London, Agent M.
Come on. World's not going to save itself.
Are you saying True. You need me to save the world?
I'll snap.
Huh. Not so.
I'll snap. Pop the seeds,
love the music.
I'll snap.
I miss those little guys. I'm glad to see all the fancy gadgets and the car gadgets back again. Ammo of a wheel cap.
If you could all just look right here.
Just drive.
What's it gonna do? It's because I was flying. There we go.
Looks like the tables have turned.
Yeah, that's a Thor reference.
Incredible catch.
I love that. So, it's not too different from the other trailer. A couple different shots and a few different edits, but I'm still looking forward to this movie. And like I said in my other reaction, I'm glad they're expanding the Men in Black universe, not having set in just New York City with Agents K and J. Even though they're not in this movie, I'm gonna miss their chemistry together. But if this gets another sequel, or another spinoff / sequel, Men in Black 4, or whatever it's gonna be called. Anyway, I'm getting ahead of myself. Maybe we can see those two teams team up. That would be very cool. I can't wait to see how this one ranks with the other three. The first one was great. The second one, terrible. The third one was the best, so we'll have to see how it ranks. And that's all I have right now. And thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and share. That helps me out a lot. My social media links are in the description below. And I hope to see you in my next video.